Hello everyone, I am your teacher for this question. Let me explain this question to you now. The scientists now say that there are actually 5 states of matter, A, B, C, D and E. The state A has a fixed volume but no fixed shape. The state B can be compressed very easily by applying pressure, and state C has a fixed shape as well as a fixed volume. The state D is a mixture of free electrons and ions, whereas state E is named after an Indian scientist and a famous physicist. Name the physical state E. So this question humse physical state E ka name poocha hai. And physical state E ke baare mein kya information given hai? That it is named after an Indian scientist and a famous physicist, which is a fifth state of matter. So we know that the state E is called, what is it called? Indian scientist ka naam kya tha? He was Satyendranath Bose. And who is the famous physicist? He is Albert Einstein. So state E ko kya kehte hain? It is called as Bose Einstein condensate. All right, ye discovery ki thi is state ki Satyendranath Bose ne. And इसकी कुछ डिस्कवरी जो ऑलरेडी हो चुकी थी, दैट वाज बाय अल्बर्ट आइंस्टाइन, इसलिए इसको नाम दिया गया स्टेट को बोस आइंस्टाइन कंडेंसेट. सो विल राइट द स्टेट ई इज बोस आइंस्टाइन कंडेंसेट. एंड इसका एक एग्जाम्पल मैं आपको देता हूँ. इसका एग्जाम्पल होता है सुपर कंडक्टर्स. ये आप आगे चल के पढ़ेंगे सुपर कंडक्टर्स क्या होते हैं, जो आजकल साइंस में यूज आते हैं. सो द स्टेट ई जो हमसे क्वेश्चन में पूछा था, इट इज बोस आइंस्टाइन कंडेंसेट. एंड दैट वाज द एक्सप्लेनेशन फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. थैंक यू.